myself, you know, I grew up in the ghetto, in Watts. And in the ghetto, you really don't really feel, it's not that much nature around. And this is something that I always had a dream of experiencing when I was young. And I always had this dream of being in nature. And I wanted my children to experience that.
Magical mysteries. traveling man is trying to get along, singing my song. Who's traveling man, walking all over the land? Won't you lend your hand to me and help me to understand? I'm a traveling man.
by and by, all my dreams will soon disappear. I know not when, I know not why. Guess I'll never learn. No, never, never learn. Can't begin to know how lucky I was. All alone, wondering if I dared to survive. I count the stars, I cannot cry. Guess I'll never learn. No, never, never learn. Can't begin to know how lucky I was. Magic of the sun playing with the moon, the joy in my heart, I can't believe it's gone. I guess I'll never learn. Never, never learn. Can't begin to know the meaning of love.
There you will find, as you on the throne, and you will find love's a beautiful thing. It's where echoes shine and reflections ring. Yeah. Yeah.
sex education ghetto style. I was doing it when I was a colored boy of 8 or 9 or 10. I had never heard of Sigmund Freud, but hell, I was doing it then. I was doing it in my teenage years when I was running the ghetto streets. Now, I had never seen me no ink blot test, but it still felt good to me. I was doing it when I arrived in college, searching for my degree. But Lord knows a degree wasn't all I got, and that's the way it's supposed to be. I hope that when I have kids of my own, they really don't get shook when I tell them that there are things they got to learn that can't be found in books.
What is that something that makes it all work out? something that makes it all work out. I don't know. Please tell me what it is.
Once you start believing in yourself, you can.
USA, where he arrived bow-legged, a curve ahead of the 20th century's newest weapon, television, which invented how to win and influence people and gave JoJo his however look, however you want me. We discovered that with the right brand of cigarettes, that one with his best girl could skip through grassy fields in living color and in slow motion. Caution, niggas, cigarette smoking will kill you and your health. And that the breakfast of champions is black-eyed peas and rice. And that God is dead and Jesus is black and last seen on 63rd Street in a gold and black dashiki sitting in a pink hall speaking Swahili with a pig Latin accent. And that integration and coalition are synonymous. And that the only thing that really mattered was who could get the highest on the least, or how to expand and break one's mind. In the coming world, new prizes are to be given. We ran the danger course. Now's a silent walk, a careful eye. JoJo is there. To his mother, he is unknown. She accepted with a new look. What would you do if someone loved you? JoJo is back. And he'll catch all the new JoJos as they wander in and out. And with a fan-like whisper say, you ain't no tourist. and Harlem ain't for sightseeing, brother. Start with an itch and there'll be no scratch. Study yourself.